This is the medium studio pastel box. It comes in three main types. So right here at the top, we've got teak. We've got one that I spray paint black, and then at the bottom, we've got a mahogany.
So the box comes with an optional lid. You can see here. And take it off, and there's the box. So this box will hold 400 half sticks of pastel. And if you zoom in there, you can see that there's yeast inserts in the box that hold all the pastels neat and separate.